Let's now meet them one at a time, beginning with Miss France. Please step forward, Miss France. Looking very nice. Now, before we go any further, it's a very special evening for all of us this evening because in the audience, we have a very special lady. Her name is Denise Perrier. She was the first, Miss World for France back in 1953, 60 years ago to the day. Please stand up, Denise Perrier. Looking fabulous, might I say. Wonderful. So, maybe a lucky omen to see Miss France there and Miss World in the audience. Now, we're now going to look at your Miss World journey and then give you 30 seconds to tell the judges why you should be Miss World. So let's find out more about you.
I'm 20 years old and I study medicine at the University of Lyon. I would like to become a pediatrician because I care about really about children. I would like to travel and help them with my degree of medicine. If I'm here today, it's thanks to my grandmother because since I'm young, she told me every time that I'm looking like a Miss France. It was her dream, and when she died the day I had 18. And so I made the promise to her to try to participate. And that's why I'm here today. So I miss you and love you.
Well, Miss France, this is your chance to tell the judges here why you should be Miss World. Now, I know that we have an interpreter here for you as well.
Good evening, Indonesia. Good evening, everyone. For me, it will be an honor to become Miss World because it's a very prestigious title. And especially because I appreciate the fact that Miss World travel a lot and meet people all around the world and try to help them. So, I think I'm someone natural and generous. That's it. I wish you a good evening.
Thank you, France.
In second place and runner-up to Miss World is... France.